So, this is what you do to enchiladas and beans, or cheese enchiladas and beans when you're tired of eating them, physically tired. You put them in the blender and you make a soup. It's actually pretty good. I've had to add a little salsa to give it a little kick for me. So, not too bad. There it is.